Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 5 super cool mashems and fashems and we also have a little bit help from Elsa. And as you can see, today we have our magic microwave oven with us. So let's see what happens if we put this super cool Paw Patrol mashem inside the microwave. Yeah, okay, and let's close the door and hit the start button. Okay, Elsa, wish me luck that we get an awesome toy. And you, as you can see, it's spinning. And look, there's some magic going on. Yay, some magic. Well, that's it. So let's open the microwave oven again. And there's our red capsule. And there should be a Paw Patrol toy inside. Let's see which one we get. You probably know that I'm a huge fan of Paw Patrol and we got my favorite one. Yeah, look at this one. Here we have Rubble from Paw Patrol. And you probably know that this is my favorite one. I really, really like Rubble. I love him. Look at this toy. Yeah, it's squishy. Let's squeeze him a little bit. And yeah, let's turn him around. Okay. So by the way, what's your favorite character from Paw Patrol? I really want to know about it. I think my favorite character is of course Rubble, but I also like Chase. But what about you? Let me know in the comments. And the meanwhile, we will unbox this Finding Dory mashem. That's interesting. Okay, Elsa, let's put it into the microwave oven. Yeah, let's put it into the microwave. Close the door and hit the start button. In a couple of seconds, we will know what's inside this capsule. Yes, of course, there will be a little mashem, but I don't know which one. So maybe we get even Dory. It would be awesome. Okay, Elsa, I think that's it. Let's open the microwave and let's find out what's inside. Okay, let's see. Wait a second. Oh no, it's not Dory. It's a blue fish anyway. We got Destiny. Yeah, we got Destiny from the movie Finding Dory. That's awesome. So by the way, who of you guys ever watched the movie Finding Dory? If so, let me know in the comments, because I really want to know your opinion about Finding Dory. And yeah, I like this one. This is a nice character. It's Destiny. It's not my favorite character from the movie, but I really like this one. So by the way, what's your favorite character from the movie? Also, let me know in the comments. And in the meanwhile, we will go on with the next fashion. I think you should go on with this My Little Pony fashion. I really hope that you get Twilight Sparkle, because Twilight Sparkle is still missing in my collection. Yeah, there are so many different ponies. And yeah, today I still don't have any Twilight Sparkles, at least not the mashem. So let's see. But I think Twilight Sparkle is an ultra rare and therefore I'm not very optimistic. No, I think it's something else, but I hope, at least I hope it's Twilight Sparkle. So, okay. Here's our pink capsule and there should be a pony inside and it's Pinkie Pie! Yeah, it's Pinkie Pie, it's not Twilight Sparkle. But it's okay because yeah, Pinkie Pie is so awesome and cute. By the way, as mentioned before, Twilight Sparkle is my favorite pony. But what about you guys? What's your favorite pony? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know what's your favorite pony from My Little Pony. I like this one. Yeah, it's really cute. And I also want to know who of you guys owns some My Little Pony toys. Do you have any My Little Pony toys at home? Also, let me know in the comments. And so meanwhile, we will go on with this Disney Frozen fashion. Yeah, that's a perfect fashion for Elsa. So I think Elsa is already so excited. Well, let's see what we get. Okay, I think there's some magic going on again. That's quite interesting. That's always very, very interesting. So let's open the microwave and there should be a blue capsule with a toy. Again, it was a Frozen capsule, Disney Frozen. And I can see something white and I think we got Olaf the Snowman. Yeah, look at this one. Here we have Olaf the Snowman again. He is so awesome. Look how adorable he is. Yay, let's squeeze him a little bit. Yeah, very squishy one. Okay, let's turn them around and pull the nose and so on. Interesting toy. I love this one, and Ahisa, you love him too. Okay, let's go on. This is the next one, the last one for today. Here we have another fashion from Disney Princesses. It says on the capsule that they are super squishy, but I can tell you that those are not super squishy. However, I really like these because they are really detailed. But yeah, let me show you. Let's hit the start button and let's see what we get. Okay, wait a second. And we got Belle. Yeah, this is our Disney princess in super cool fashion from Belle from Beauty and the Beast. That's interesting. Look at her, how awesome she is. Yay, so adorable. I think it's my favorite character from the Beauty and the Beast. Okay, guys. Yeah, if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more mashems, fashems, surprise eggs or blind bags. So see you next time. Bye bye.